My latest adventure started like this. I had just finished modifying my Land Cruiser in January in New England and just couldn't take the cold anymore. Everywhere I looked, snow, wind, nor'easters, ice. So I figured it was time to head west once again, which is what I did. It was time to hit the road. So I headed down 95 southbound over to 40 west and headed to Moab. I met up with the lead technician from NAVTECs, Robert Irish, standing right here, his son Rory Irish, who owns Moab Motorsport, and one of NAVTECs' river running expedition guides, who served as a cameraman, also named TORY. I'm going to show you what it looks like to run Hell's Revenge from a point of view camera and from an aerial views. You're going to watch Hell's Gate. You're going to see all of it. So sit back, relax, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And please feel free to leave a comment below. Enjoy. Thank you. Before we get too far into this, let me tell you a little bit about the vehicles involved. This is one of 13 vehicles NAVTEC in Moab, Utah uses to take people out on expeditions into the backcountries. Rory Irish is the driver, who literally spent most of his life in Moab, as did his son, for the most part. This truck right here has ARB lockers front and rear. It has a 3-inch old man emu lift, ARB bumper, I'm not sure what bumper in the rear. My vehicle is triple locked from the factory. It has e-lockers. It has a 6-inch lift in it, Dobinson springs, Slee 2.5 shocks, front and rear reservoir shocks. It is an FZ engine, and it is supercharged. 4xLabs bumper, front and rear. I have spent my entire life, for the most part, growing up in the city. I've been wheeling for probably 20 years, but this is one of my first times wheeling in the desert for real. So I think it was pretty smart of me to bring not only a expedition driver with me, but also an off-road tow truck. The tow truck's been featured on my channel before. You can check it out. It's a pretty amazing vehicle. It was built by Rory Irish right here, the owner of Moab Motorsport. Now, Moab Motorsport used to be 4x Outpost, and a lot of us, when we broke our trucks out in Moab, went there to get them fixed. Well, you still can. This truck was called Spare Parts. He built this with either spare or used parts, and it has a total of 5 winches on it. And it would come in handy because, unfortunately, we don't have the footage, but as you can see in this video clip, my rear tire is right there. And as you can see in this clip, my rear tire is now gone. This rear bumper was made by 4xLabs, Luke Porter, but he sold them as kits. The previous owner had somebody weld this together, and while I was four-wheeling, the entire 37-inch mud grappler ripped right off. Fortunately, I had a tow truck. We picked it up and carried on. Now back to the video.
Thank you. stay on the snorkel cam for this one.
Just interject real quick. If you're out in Moab or anywhere near Moab and you're four-wheeling and you get stuck or your vehicle gets broken, this is the guy you want to call, Rory Irish at Moab Motorsport. And there's my tire and jack and the whole other half of my dual swing out, but I digress.
snorkel cam.
Thank you.
Tires pointing.
Subscribe. Richie from Boston. I am the jailbird.